I am Elida Field, and I'm the owner of Elida Art Studio and Gallery here in Camas. And I had the honor of being able to paint live the grand opening at Juxtaposition. This was an amazing event. If you haven't been to Juxtaposition, it is the most beautiful store. I would liken it to something like plucked out of the Pearl District and plopped right here in your very own Camas, Washington. So the most beautiful furniture and just beautiful home goods and items for sale. They have everything is laid out in such a gorgeous way. And so this event was really special. It was well attended. We had lots of people coming through with the ribbon cutting, and they had drinks and they had hors d'oeuvres, beautiful, yummy, goody hors d'oeuvres throughout the night. And so I just painted live. I tried to capture the place and the feeling of the event throughout the evening. And so you'll find that you'll see the owners there and also their grandkids and their daughter. And a lot of the other people were a hybrid of the people that I saw that night. They're very abstract, but it was to really capture the feeling of the event for such a special occasion. Hey you guys, welcome. You are in the store here at Juxtaposition, and I'm super excited to share with you a few of my paintings that are for sale. One thing that I really love about Juxtaposition is the way that they set the furniture and the artwork is so that you can see it in a setting that's just exactly how you might want it in your own living room. Sometimes it's really hard when you see artwork and you don't see it set up in a certain way, like where would that go or where would I put that? But Juxtaposition's taken the that guesswork out for you. So come on in. So here is one of the pieces that I've done in a new series. The work that is all on wood, which is really cool. And I love this raw exposed edge. This is a magnolia branch that I painted over, and I just absolutely, you can hang it at an angle, you could hang it straight across or even vertical, but it is such a cool juxtaposition of using charcoal and also acrylics and some stain on top of a natural wood piece. So come in and take a look at some of the artwork, not just mine, but other pieces here as well. They look beautiful together. This piece is just called Waterfall. It is a really cool acrylics mixed with charcoal, a lot of dripping, the technique where I use a spray bottle or splatter with the paint. And I love the exposed edge on wood. It gives it such a natural element on top of already having something kind of an abstraction of a waterfall. Now, some people ask, which waterfall is it? I don't know. It came from my brain. So it's a hybrid, I'm sure, of a lot of Northwest combination waterfalls that have just then found its way onto this beautiful piece of wood. I do also love the fact that I got to splatter and use a lot of different types of techniques when you're using paint. To just sit there and splatter paint on it and see how it's going to turn out is always really fun. This piece, I think, lends itself so well with so many different decors, but also this beautiful vignette that Suzanne has put together. It's gorgeous in this space as well. So I hope you enjoy it. Okay, this little piece is called Dance Like a Butterfly. And I love that I've layered sheet music into the background. There's also some little notes that I've written for myself. And that's all just grafted in there as a base layer. And then I've painted with palette knives and a lot of really thick paint mixed with some different medium to get the action and energy of dancing. So whether you love dancing or you like to dance or just love to watch, there's nobody can debate the fact that when you see a flamenco dancer stomp or spin, that the energy and excitement of that moment is just felt inside. So I love painting dancers. I love to paint the action and the energy and the feeling of just joy when you're dancing. So I hope that you enjoy it and come take a look at the original piece right here in your own Juxtaposition.